Yeah, for sure. Bye. When you hop back on, join the party. Me? I'm playing COD with on the live stream. No, he had to get off. I'm just waiting for Rosie to join. It might not just be her, like it might just be Noe. You really never know. Yeah, you won't at all. Rosie plays like a girl character. I don't know about Spyro. Really? Jean, stop it. Stop. Dude, I hate when my dog does that. Who? My name? You don't know my name. Wow, my name's Steven though. And me? I can't believe you forgot my name. That's so messed up. Hmm? Who? Yeah. Who? Yeah. Shut up, I got a girlfriend. She can never have me. I have a girlfriend, she can never have me. Her name's Kyrie. She's like the beautifulest girl I've ever dated. My ex is a trash. And I'm also talking about Rosie, too. We already kissed on a tree, so. Who? I'm confused. I was like, we broke up, and she's like, oh, she's still like me. I'm like, huh? To be honest, I don't like Rosie at all. I don't. I want to see if she really liked me. Dude, it could just be her, like, doing a dare for no way. Huh? Yeah, for real. Noe's cool. I like Noe. Don't do Noe like that. Are you serious right now? Bro, how do you not know how to shoot? No one plays so much gun games. He still doesn't. Yeah, there's GTS as a slow mo tactic. Oh yeah, GTA has that too. But it has it with. Yeah, it is, but you gotta get to the 101 and get to that. You gotta go on the road. You gotta go up high. A revolver? Yeah. Oh, shit. Are you finished with this drink up here? I'm about to get it right now. Oh, okay. And then I had got the other dude who we had over here, so he was sitting. I got his number too. His name was Ramesh. Yeah, unlimited lives in GTA 2. He was like, yeah, call me. I'm waiting for GTA 6 to come out, and it's coming out 20. 2027. It's coming in 4 years. Who are you? Like, are you serious? 4 years? How old? I'll be
98.
In 10.
Sometimes in the morning.
Yeah, I'll be 90.
And in traffic. So maybe I was
prepared to tired then. Mm-hmm. If I can make it to, if I can make it to 88. How? Okay. Whoa. Yeah. Isn't Red Dead Redemption like your favorite game? Isn't Red Dead Redemption like your favorite game? Okay. I like big dudes. I like big dudes. Shut up.
Hello? 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 Oh, hi, Mom. Nothing. Is it my phone? She was. Yeah.
Tina, was there some more Cokes in there? Outside? A little?
Yeah.
No, I didn't see them.
Huh?
I said,
yep. I think I did good. None of my teammates were really guarding somebody.
You can come get this.
And I got multiple fouls.
Come try
fouls.
This your fight off.
I got multiple
fouls from the block that I shot.
Turn it off.
Yeah, I'm done.
Can you pass this ketchup, please? Yeah. Yeah, I was doing the back. I jumped and I hit me. So I can slap him in. I got four people with two shots. Yeah. Yes.
Come in when you wake up because you're done.
I know.
Alright. You want something?
Nothing. Okay. Oh, because somebody was like, Elijah left this guy open, and I was guarding this other guy, but he made another ball. So I wanted to stop him from making a shot. So I jumped high,
Then I blocked the ball, and then my hand came down and it slapped. And then when I got the ball and I moved, it literally just, someone hits me in my chest. Like, full on chest with their whole arm. Nope.
Did you tell her that John had caught up?
We caught up.
Then what
did you do? We're losing. At the start, it was like 10-0. And then we came back, and then we lost. We lost because we sleep like at. There's a guy, he can shoot a dude from anywhere.
Oh my god.
Shoot. What happened?
So, come here, tell me you know about the boy.
Oh, the boy that can shoot threes?
Why? This boy was shooting like, I said, he's about to shoot, turn around and walk away like he said. He might as well do it. He kept on making up, and then he finally missed one. I said, I'm surprised that he missed it. He was shooting. I don't know where they got him from. He kept, I was like, wait, what? Did you see our guy?
Did you see?
Maria was gonna have the cinnamon roll with me. But once that pie was done, she was like, Mom, you can have the cinnamon roll.
It's Sunday. You got a Samsung?
Yeah, no, it's Android.
An Android? No wonder all my things are going to green.
Oh my god. That irritates me.
What?
When you check somebody and
the color
of room.
Yeah, I don't like it either. But it happens because I catch my phone into like this
person. Ooh. This is a busy one.
You wonder what I think. Look at. I'm waiting for Anderson to come back, like, for real. Ready to do this live stream with this dude. Sure. Let me just get this kill right there. Boom! How? Pink. That's... He's getting lasered! How? I guess he wondered where he... Oh my god! Getting shot from everywhere. Dude, I literally just got clapped out of nowhere. Two. Oh, my phone. What's good, broski? What's good, broski?
What's up?
What you doing?
Watching my iPad.
Ew, so fun. So fun, now. You know, do you watch, like... Huh?
Did you see that video I sent you?
No. I feel like this is going to be a waste of my time.
No, it's not.
Wait, Emmy, why are you sending me a short play?
Huh?
Oh, no. Okay. Nothing. I was just playing. I'm just playing. Do you watch Call of Duty clips?
What?
Do you watch Call of Duty clips?
No.
You should. They're super cool. You want? Look up how hard it is to get a gold gun in Call of Duty, and then it'll pop up with my gun. Like I got this gold, and it's so hard to get. But you should start watching Call of Duty clips, because maybe when you get older, you're going to start playing Call of Duty.
Yeah, when I get older.
I'm already old. I guess. I said I'm old. I'm old.
You're only 1 year older. You're only like 2 months older than me.
I'm 2 years older than you.
How old are you right
now? How old are you?
No, how old are you?
I'm 10 and a half.
I'm 9.
Are you 9 and a half?
So it's 2. Yeah. So I'm 2 months. You're 2 months older than me.
No, I'm not. Bitch. I'm it's 4 years older than you.
It's not a year.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
Never
mind,
bro.
I swear to. I'm a year older than you. Though? Huh?
Why you call me though?
Cause I wanted to say it was popping.
Just look at the video I sent you on TikTok, bro.
Bro, I swear to God, bro.
Bye, right, bye.
Bye. Get out the way. Yes? Sure.
Can you look and see if there's any more cokes in the refrigerator? start the washer.
I'm back, Whiskey. Hey, if anybody turned my light while I was gone, I'm sorry. I bet, let me invite you. So, Chloe, she really wanted to do it. You're gonna come out. Yeah, let me invite you. Well, there's not that much. Yeah, I'm live right now. Dude, there's only 38 more days of Call of Duty. Then the new Call of Duty's coming out.
You say Sharif online?
I can call him.
No, I'll protect him.
He is online though.
Is that
Yeah. Mm. Alright, you joined? Ooh, is it still on the thing? I am.
Hey, Siri, how's
she doing? Squidland. Hold up, let me change it real quick. Yeah, but I'm gonna change it real quick because I don't like this. What?
The
campus is
on the
channel. Oh. I don't know why.
Huh?
Nothing. Just talking to my friend. No, I'm good.
Steven, does she eat somebody?
Yeah, he eats all the time. I am. Yes. Zero. Yeah, go to my account and it's going to say I'm broadcasting. No, go to my PlayStation account.
Oh.
Then press view my account and then you're going to see I'm broadcasting. Let's go beach club. Bro, I already used my, what's it called? I already have full steel. Come on. I already have full steel. What happened to my gun? Oh, I was gonna say, I don't have a gun. I just got shot. Dude, from where? I literally finished. Dude, this guy is such so weird, bro. We just did, cause, oh no. Nice. I know why to finish him, cause I'm coming up there. He's gonna suffer by right now. He's coming down. Nice. He fell down too. We got a team wipe. Yeah, I can see my live stream. Through my phone. Yeah. Dude, I need like a better gun. I don't know. I just got an airstrike. Monique? No, I bought an airstrike. I got an airstrike. Kid, on a knocker. No, I just hit this kid with a rocket launcher. What happened? There's another person. I'm already back though, so it's good. Want to come on? Wait, Rosie, nobody started a party with me. No, what's good, bro? Hello? Noe. Hello? Noe. This is crazy. Hello? What? Am I the only person in this party real quick? No, am I? No, I'm not. No, wait, is your mic broken? Come on, Noe, don't do me like that. You wanna play cards with me, Noe? Just send me a yes if you wanna play cards with me. I think your mic's just broken.
Steven, can you put this bag in the garbage outside?
Yeah, I'll do it right now.
Because I don't think it'll fit in the garbage.
Come on. I was like, I can't. That's a full one break. Remember, I bought myself flowers. Talking myself in days. Telling myself you're out. Yeah, you're done. You're done. He does. Be honest with you, he does. Talking myself, I was. I don't even understand.
And I better put some damn food up in this microwave. Because Simba might be attacking it.
He will, for sure.
That's what I'm saying.
Hit on me.
Huh?
Nothing. From the cold condition.
Timber, rush up against me and watch what's gonna happen.
Hey, bro.
Trying to play me, Timber.
He'll beat you to the white meat, bro. I can't help you there, though.
You're done. You're done.
No. She don't.
Wait, did you put the thing off of the pie?
What?
The foil.
Oh, I thought I put it on.
That was a little shiesty. That
was what?
You had it wrapped up. It was shiesty.
Had I had it wrapped up?
Yeah, it wasn't wrapped all the way up. I'll put it in the oven.
Dude, I just put some on Instagram.
Yeah,
here, check this out. Let me
get the air fryer back in the
what you call it. Okay. I'll put it right now. Mike, what do you mean?
Huh?
What do you mean? It's not drained?
And then, I need you to put all these dishes up. I'm about to wash them. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do.
Okay, I'll ring it out right
now. You gotta do it outside?
I can just do it in there.
No, I thought you said the machine.
Yeah, the machine just, like, dries it off.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it doesn't really, like, wring it out. Just, like, get some water off of it.
Well, I need to get as much off of this if you can.
Okay. Why are you inviting me to a party? Can you, like, just talk? Okay. I'll be back. Bring it back.
What is that little thing
that
you're
going to do? It's a keyboard.
Huh?
A keyboard.
Oh. Why? What is the same thing that the big one do?
What big one?
The web one.
It, yeah, it just moves the... That off. I'm just gonna leave this party and go talk to Anderson, whoever's in here. Goodbye. It's good, not bad. Huh?
They have eight.
Money bags. I have eight. Yeah. Yeah, he ate. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna make a, I'm gonna leave the game. I'm just a lobby.
Okay, here's the
infected
mama side.
Okay.
Then do the, whatever, you said it's the machine that drives it or something?
Yeah.
You can do that.
Okay.
I'm going to grab it right now. Okay.
This is what?
I'm going to wash my clothes. Mm-hmm. Along here.
I know. Okay. I don't know, but I was like the muggy bag.
These two pans. And then.
Yep.
What is this guy right here?
What?
These knives right here.
The knives go.
I'm just gonna give you all the stuff to put up.
Okay.
All of this. Yeah, just put all the dishes up because I don't know where none of this goes.
Yeah, it's okay. I'll just put them away.
And then when you let me know when you finish it, I can put it off. She don't have her name on this.
Monica. Monica.
You heard me?
Huh?
I said, let me know when you finish it, I can kind of wash this stuff. Your mom, my mom said my finger on the board. Oh, never mind, I found it. What? I'm gonna think I'm cooking for. Oh, yeah.
too. I'm coming. Huh? Okay.
You hear me?
Yeah.
Monica.
What did you say again? Oh,
alright, Anderson. Do you want me to invite you? Okay. Hello. Yeah, I know. 13. Is your thing offline?
What you don't stay there?
It's offline? Alright, let me just watch you then. Yes. The game real quick. We're both level 70. Oh, my gun? Mine's the M4, all gold. Yeah. And I got that gun pure level 200. I mean, this gun's at level, max level.
I'm here with Jackson. Okay, mm-hmm. What do you like about the school?
I guess it's fun.
Who are the main people in our school?
Josh and this.
Just Josh, I guess.
Okay,
What do you think this school can improve on?
Probably a longer recess.
Okay. Who's your enemy? Josh. Okay. If Josh, do you think you'll beat Josh up?
No, I can't.
What grade is Josh in?
Four.
Oh, do you mean that Josh? Oh, that Josh. Okay.
What's it called?
Do you think Josh is ugly?
No.
Do you think Josh can pull more girls than you?
No.
Alright, fine. I'm here with
Jackson.
Okay. What do you like about the school?
She went. She had to go do something.
Who are the meeting?
She's in my room.
Josh. Just Josh, I guess.
Okay. What do you think this school can improve on?
Probably a longer recess.
Okay. Who's your enemy?
Josh.
Okay. If Josh, do you think you'll beat Josh? Here, I'm here with
Ethan.
Alright, what do you think this school can improve on?
Probably it's, maybe it's classes.
Okay, what's up?
94 through 1990.
Yeah, I'm here. I interview people at my school. I'm in fifth grade. Yeah. No, I'm 10. Yep. I'm actually in sixth grade. I just say I'm not because I don't really like telling people what grade I'm in. But yeah, I'm in sixth grade. About to go into seventh grade. Someone's in this helicopter. Oh, okay. I don't get this because I'm kind of. I'm trying to just go crazy on people. The bus station right here. Where? Oh, yeah. Yeah, that could be. If you're going in, I'll help you. Yeah, this place is looted. Someone was in here. Yeah, dip. Yes, dip. Yeah, I'm gonna go. There's no loadout drops yet. Yeah, so let's go. Just dip. There's two of them? Yeah, there's two of them. I don't think we can kill them. Dude, I died because I thought there's only one. Yeah, no. I told you. I'm getting money and I'm dipping. Yeah, dip. Same, because I'm not trying to die right now. Dude, I'm on my way. I'm going for that helicopter. I don't care. I'm taking this helicopter with me. I'm coming. Kid, I see kids. Come on. I just killed this kid with the, what's it called? Hurry, come up here. Hop in, so we can go get our loadout. Yeah, I know. Let's just go get a loadout, it's right here. Oh my god, help me! Alright, thanks. Then you're gonna see that gold gun in action, bro. Hold up. No one's camping it. Look at this baby in action. Look at this bad boy. No, let's. I just need AR, though. I don't have any AR ammo. I have pistol ammo, I just don't have AR ammo. Yeah, I need like lots of AR ammo. Look at this gas mask too. You sure? Just don't be in the open? What? I could buy an airstrike. I can buy it. Yeah, there is. You just don't have the money for it. I'm just gonna buy an armor kit. I'm coming.
That one is gonna afford too.
No, it's not.
Just wait. Uh-oh. Is this you or me?
What?
Inside.
No, that's hers. You can take it out, just put it back.
I already did.
Alright, just put it back, bro. Let's go rush the people over there, over next to us, because they're going to come. Oh, alright, let's just go over here then. They are. Wait, this kid over here. Get on me. He's trying to get away. For real. Hold up, there's a kid on me. I'm gonna go. He's trash. He's literally camping in the corner. He was waiting for me to come out to the other side, but I came out to the side. He wouldn't know. Alright, I'm coming. Oh, kid right here. Kid right here. Kid's on this corner. He's over here. Oh. This was. It's right there. Just come down here. Just come on. Hurry up. No. Yeah, you should have. I should have just like finished myself, and then what's it called?
Why you have to sleep in my place?
Damn, you getting old, ain't you, Gramps? If you were born through these years, bro, stop watching my video. Go start a family. Like, how do you just say you're 1994? You about to be 30 this year, bro. Your yearbook picture was in black and white. You are most definitely the black.
What?
My son always telling me how it is. Dip it into the pocket.
Don't you mean dip it in the pocket? Told ya. Wait and patient until it gets cold. Told ya.
My son always telling me.
But perhaps $4.99.
Are you ready? Listen. Good, because the match is about to start. She serves in the war.
Huh?
She serves in the war.
Yes?
Yeah, she serves in the war. Yeah. Yeah. I've never been on the side of this map. Oh yeah, we've been here last match. Not too long ago. This is where I got stuck. Thank you for that. Do you need help? Okay. Nice. 15 might come, so just watch out. This time I'm not trying to get stuck in the thing, so. Yeah, you finish it. I'll scout for his next team. And then, hold on, let me get up here. I'm not going in, so I'm staying on the outside. See, I'll go inside though.
Don't
Where? You got somebody? Nice. He just self-revived himself, or he just came back? I think he came back because I think we finished him. Dude, you're we're going crazy. Bro. I'm like the moneymaker, bro. Look how much I have already. Yeah, I get broke whenever I die. I just took fall damage. Right there? Alright, let's go, let's go. The airplane just crashed, huh? Well, he's in the water? No, there's a whole other squad. I can't, like... No, I don't see you. I guess you wonder where I've been.
Bro, how do you ask someone out?
What happened?
How do you ask someone out?
Oh, wow. Why are you asking me?
Because you're the one getting Kyrie.
First of all, I didn't ask her out. The Teresa did for me.
I asked Isaac, and Isaac hung up on me.
Isaac?
Then I called Naomi, and Naomi said, talk to me when you know how. Then I called Riley, and he said, I couldn't tell you. And then he hung up on me. Then I called Jaden and he said, just ask. And then he hung up on me.
Jaden?
You can... giving me advice.
Okay, so the vice, try to riz him up.
What? He doesn't like me.
Riz him up real quick. You gotta do him with the one time for the one time. I might hang up on you too, though. I'm playing Call of Duty. Chicken butt.
But actually, it's serious. Well, I think Mason found out I like Ava.
He's been on Nate told him.
Fucking mouth, yeah!
He said he would. He told him. No, this is my other friend.
Y'all are up.
Well, no, I'm not up. Don't call me up. They just called me. You called all of your friends that are boys and girls.
I called everybody, and I called Naomi too because she's in a gay relationship. And she didn't tell me.
She's gay?
And I called Skylar.
Wait, hold up. Naomi's with Valor? Val?
No.
Oh, you just said she's in a gay relationship.
But she is. She's gay. She's dating a girl, but it's not Val.
What the? I didn't even know. I never liked Naomi. Totally never liked that Naomi.
Totally.
Totally.
Totally never had a crush on her.
Totally never. No, I don't. I don't! We're getting clapped! So you just called me, and then you called me a monkey? I don't know, should I hang up on you?
Me?
Yeah.
Did I call you a monkey?
What do you call a monkey?
My brother.
I think you called Nehe a monkey.
I did call Nehe a monkey. And he called me a barber hopper and told me to go pick some beans.
Don't you pick strawberries?
Shut up. You know what, be quiet.
You're being honest. Juicy chicken tenders. I just put my newborn son into a blender.
Girl.
Ava and Elizabeth sitting in a tree. Hey, I guess that's not you. Abel and Elizabeth sitting in a tree. K-I-S-S-I-N-G. I don't know why I said it like that. So I just want advice.
Yes.
From a guy who's... You ask people who are not dating... Oh, Jaden is dating somebody.
Yeah, I know who's dating.
It's his ex.
I know.
I don't know why they're back together. I feel like... I feel like that's just down bad, like.
I don't care, to be honest.
I don't either. Like, his ex, though? To be honest, she's kind of ugly.
Look at the Legos I got.
Oh, what you gonna give those to me? I mean, Abel?
No, Abel won't take them anyways.
I totally won't. I guess you wonder when I mean. Oh, I think. Oh, Abel's calling me. I'll call you right back.
Huh?
Abel's calling me. What did you not hear, monkey?
Stop. Don't add him, please. What do you want from me, you monkey baboon?
Know what? Chase, you're gonna let her call you a monkey baboon? Me personally? Okay, I'm coming.
Is he coming?
Oh heck no, I'm about to die.
Should I call him? Try
that Ulta, bro! No! Oh no! I'm so slow, I'm in slow motion! I'd never die. I'm also gone!
No.
I don't tell
you. No, because then we'll let her take China or whatever store she's been to. I know she's in the store.
Hurry up!
She's probably in Ulta, and I know for a fact she's probably in Ulta. Sorry, I'm talking to my brother.
Chase? Oh, I'm about boom. You're about boom too. Why'd you even call me? Like,
because I want advice on Abel. Dora.
Dora. So.
So. No, don't add it, please.
I won't, okay? Trust. Just trust me. Wait, let me check if actually Abel's on. This monkey is offline. It was online 2 hours ago.
Then tell him to hop on, whatever, I don't care.
Alright, I'm gonna call him. I'm gonna add him to the call then.
Okay. If you add him to the call, I'm just gonna set him up by camera. That's all.
Well, never mind. I'm not gonna add him because he's probably doing something. Memory business.
Bro, I have his name on my arm.
Shut up. You have almost every boy that you like on your arm, like. It's not nothing new. Oh, Kyrie sent me a photo.
She's your wallpaper, bro.
She is.
Me personally, my wallpaper sunsets.
Oh, she does Charlotte at Starbucks. The Starbucks in Reno. Should I pull up?
You're really gonna pull up?
Yeah, you never know. I can pull up anytime.
I don't care.
I can pull up anytime. Jaden told me to say this to Kyrie. If your left leg was Christmas and your right leg was Thanksgiving, I'll visit between the holidays.
No. Don't say that. This is why
girls
don't date you.
That's why boys don't date you.
I know. That's fine.
That's fine for me too. I've been single since like I was single since first First grade! Our relationship didn't count. I'm not saying it was a bad relationship. I'm just saying it didn't really count. Because I heard that you never really liked me. You just did it because you didn't want to hurt my feelings. That's what I heard?
That's what you heard?
Yes.
Me personally.
Shut up. That's why Mason dated you.
I know.
He dated you. Never mind. I'm not sure if you mean that now. I'm just kidding.
Okay, I don't
care. No, he was coming back though. You gotta buy me back.
He can literally get four girls at the same time and tell me, and I won't.
You won't. I know.
Bro, that's why
I
like his best friend.
Damn! It doesn't really matter though. You like his best friend, you like his best friend. Like, I don't know. Why are you tripping?
He's tripping. I feel like he has a friend.
He probably does. If he does, he does. I need money. Oh. How am I gonna win this? I don't have guns. Me personally, if I was Mason, I'll be like, dang. Deportation! Thing as border hopper.
Okay, I'm turning on my camera now.
He's not gonna join, monkey. My bad, bro. I literally scuffed. What?
What?
What the? Ew! Good Busky. What's good, Busky?
Hi, Steven.
What's you doing?
What's good?
What's good? I thought you. What's good? I asked you on, bro.
I'm about to go like outside. I'm bored.
You outside?
Yeah.
Why outside?
Because I'm gonna go skate.
Ooh.
Why are you that close to the
camera?
It was not that deep.
Steven, it is really deep.
Yeah.
My birthday is in 3 days.
Steven. What? Oh.
And you didn't invite me,
huh? Wow. What about us?
Come on now. I have Snap.
You can't
leave. No, I was. Oh. When I woke up, I woke back up at like 9 and I didn't get all the notifications. Well, you never knew I fell asleep.
I did.
Wait, how did you know?
I'm not. How did you see though?
What, you stuck in Abel, bro? You outside his house right now?
You're in like so long.
Abel.
I love you,
bro. Abel.
I thought she did something to you, huh?
I feel like Elizabeth copied Victoria's style, to be honest.
Yeah, you copied Victoria's style. No, you're not my friend anymore.
She doesn't want to be your friend. Abel, she doesn't want to be your friend.
Wait, what'd you say, Elizabeth?
She doesn't want to be your friend. She wants to be.
Shut up, Steven. Shut up.
Okay.
Steven, shut up. I don't tell you anything.
Do not.
I like men, that's why.
I know. We should be like that.
Yeah. What? What?
Elizabeth.
Yeah.
Oh. I didn't see before.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe. Wait, when?
Her birthday's in 4 days.
She's going to your birthday? My birthday's in 3 days. She's going to your birthday?
What? Nothing.
I guess you wonder where I've been.
Bro, Abel's a Rosalanti. I'm just saying that. Yeah, I'm being.
I know, they love me.
Everybody loves you, even me.
What? Hey, I'll tap in. I'll
whoa, pause, everybody, pal. Not that deep. I guess you won. I'm playing Call of Duty with my brand new gold gun. Just kidding, I've been in the gold gun.
Guess who's getting on their my car?
No one asks, no one cares, no one wants to.
Oh, look at all this. They look like chapstick.
But those are so creamy.
For my birthday, I'm getting 7 pairs of
belts. No one fucking cares.
What should I get you? Oh, I don't want to get you. I know what to get you.
Strawberries!
Strawberries. I'm going to get you strawberries.
For real? Are you having a strawberry cake, bro? Elizabeth, you gotta bring the strawberry cake?
Get back to work. Get back to work. Get back to picking those strawberries.
I'm for it.
You better get another strawberry cake because you made those strawberries. Keep those strawberries off the floor.
Do you get dirty sometimes in the fields?
Yes. You get dirty all the time. No wonder Elizabeth always has a mark on her face.
Bro.
Oh, I fell during softball.
No one asked. That's how you know we're little friends. We're little rusty all the time. That's what little friends do.
Yeah, go to me field work and tell me to go back to my
husband. You pass, bro, didn't you go to a cargo plane to get past?
Shut up!
Didn't you just become an American citizen?
Bro,
grandpa felt it. Oh, maybe grandpa's gonna become an American citizen.
Bro, we were talking.
Oh, you smile. Damn, daddy over here looking too fine.
I have the photo of you with the Spider-Man.
The Batman. Oh, God.
Yeah.
What, you guys wanna see something real cool? Spider-Man does whatever Spider-Man can. He swims around, he takes people down, he's Spider-Man.
I can taste
everything different. I can't see.
I'm turtle, huh? Steven, give me my kids before I go.
Bye, Brusty. What is? Why do you have a photo of that?
Huh?
What the? Wait, what did you write? No, what did you write? I can't see. That's going straight to Abel.
No, please, take this. Please. I got you Prime.
I don't like Prime no more.
Stop,
buy me Fortnite gift card. I'll forgive you.
Steven, please. It's my birthday. Early birthday present. Please.
Ain't no an early birthday present. I'm giving you strawberries.
My birthday's coming. Please.
Where's Abel at? Okay.
I will do anything.
Elizabeth, you see my screen?
Please,
please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please, please.
What?
Please, 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 please. Stop.
I never said anything. Don't try me though. Don't try me. I'll do it.
Steven, I won't do anything embarrassing. You just told me that
I won't do it. You didn't even do it on my history month.
I did do it. I didn't do it on your history month.
You called me a monkey.
That could be a bean eater.
Yeah, you eat beans. Alright, if you ever disrespect me,